easier. Someone is able to smile and spend more time with their loved ones just because, you guys purchased a shirt, and that's a beautiful thing, I feel like. But this corona is messing with a lot of people's money, man. Just like so many businesses have to like go out, you know. I feel like 2021, I really hope, we get we find a way to just get rid of corona, 'cause it's being a nuisance right now, you know. Yeah. But we can make it work. Hola. Shout out everyone that's in a struggle right now because of Corona. I'll be praying for you guys. And this, if you're good, if you're financially stable through Corona, that's mercy from God, man. He's, not a lot of people are stable right now, not only financially, but mentally and emotionally. Let's all pray for each other. You know what I mean? We all gotta pray for each other. We all gotta support each other and show love. You know? That's the most important thing. Yeah. Shout out Mike Lowry. If you guys haven't heard this song, you guys need to listen to this song. This song is crazy. It's called Tell Me Now. I vibe to this song like every day. That's a vibe right there. Even though you've been trying to hide it. That Mike Lowry. I don't know how the shit they're not blowing up right now. It's crazy. Like, you guys need to listen to this song. This song is crazy, man. They got swag. Yeah. Mike Lowry. Am I okay? I'm good. MIC space LOWRY. Man, it's 7. I ain't even sleep yet. It's 8. It's 8 in the morning right now. People are getting up now. I like this song too. Should be catching moves, swings. Every time I fuck with a rubber, I got it on the cover. Hey, Peter's new ring though. My boy David Avalon. I'm swagging with a new ring piece. There's no. Don't overwork yourself. I feel like I gotta overwork right now. I'm not even overworking, come to think of it. Like, I feel like I want to be overworking right now. I miss overworking. Like, overworking will be something like crazy tour schedules with like crazy meetings and crazy, you know, fan signs in between. That's not, I mean, yeah. Work, but being able to see the fans is like that doesn't feel like work. That feels like I got a lot of my solo is about to. Hold on real quick. See this? My solo shit's about to bang. Shit's about to bang super hard. You guys don't understand, like, the level of confidence I have with all my solo shit that's been being prepared right now. The people I'm working with. I'm very, very confident. And I'm very, and it's not even like I know I'm a blow up type thing. It's just, it's gonna be really, really dope. It's gonna hit hard and it's gonna be a start of something crazy. It's gonna slap. I'll let you guys know when I can start doing real spoilers. Spoiler 주세요. 앉아요. 지금은 줄 수 없어요. 지금 주면 저 혼나요. I got a song. I know this one's gonna for sure be on the album, but I have one featuring Swamin and you. That shit's about to be crazy too. Shout out Dre. Hey, what up, Dre? I don't know if it's gonna be the body rolling type, but it's gonna be that. I don't want to spoil anything, but it's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be one of those ones where you're just like, oh shit, he came out with that. Yo. She was probably at home. She's probably at home. Do I like the Rose? One of my best friends is one of the members. Anyways, that's all the piercings I got. I got one on my right side, and three on my left side. Do I like BTS? Yeah. I like their music. Thank you. I have three little tattoos. I don't have nothing big or huge. I just got one on my back and two on each side of my ribs. This ain't bald. I'm not bald. It's like a buzz cut. I mess with NCT. NCT's tight. Would I get a nipple piercing? Don't answer. It's a yes. I've thought about it. Just because, like, I was, like, I had an image in my head. Like, I was contemplating and, like, stuck thinking, does it look badass or does it just look kind of weird? I've come to the conclusion that I don't think it's for me. Yeah, I do listen to Blackpink. Their music is fire. I'm a big fan of Teddy Park. Crazy. I wish to be on that level someday. It's my favorite member in Twice. We got mad multi-stands in the building, huh? I like Mamamoo. I like Mamamoo because they got mad skills. I like Maluma. Colombia. What's up, Brazil? Shout out, Brazier. Brazier. ITZY. I love ITZY. You know why I love ITZY? Because they're really nice. I seen them at our makeup and hair shop, and they're always really, really nice. And respectfully, we always greet each other, and they're always nice when they greet back. Favorite J Park song at the moment? Sexy Forever. That song is like, it's like the bounce back anthem. For me personally, it's like, you know. They used to make fun of me, but now they can't because we're gonna be sexy forever. Yeah. Nah, I haven't heard of Moray. Onsex is crazy. They're crazy. Bro, you know what's crazy? I saw the Twitter when Jay Park said, if the music's right, he's down to do a song with me. So, like, since then, it's always been on my mind. But I'm not gonna lie. He's on a caliber. You know what I mean? So it's like, if I bring a song to him, that shit has to be heat. That shit has to slap. It has to have substance, mad substance, and it's gotta hit a certain way. I like Halsey. Halsey's tight. I don't normally listen to Playboi Carti or Lil Uzi Vert, but I like Lil Uzi's verses on certain songs. I like his vibe too. It's very dope. Bad Bunny, oh come on, that's a given. Bad Bunny's dope. Givian, I've heard of a. Moray Quicksand. I'm gonna check it out. Sure, I'll check it out right now. My lips are all mad dry. Oh, I seen this dude. The guy J. Cole trying to sign right now. Betty Crocker, show me how to make a cake, bro. Doing that with everything I ever spent, bro. Since it's just a time with a kickstand, thinking of a plan, making quick bands, falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my weed up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker, show me how to make a cake, bro. Doing that with everything I ever spent, bro. Back in the day, man, a nigga had ripped jeans, couldn't afford a new pair. I had broke shoes. Couldn't think about the money, I had broke dreams. Outfit was the match of a crack fiend. I was trying to be fly, couldn't take off. Coats falling on my ass. He's going in on this. I sweat, dog. No jacket in the winter, had to shake, dog. Then I said, fuck it, cause something gonna have to shake, dog. Then my nigga Bobby put me on a quick lick. Wasn't alive, but a nerve for a quick fix. Interception, I was stealing, caught me a pick six. In the snow, bitch, a roll, bitch, a brick dick. Never killed, I ain't gonna lie, I was tempted. He was a target, but he lucky that I missed it. I was always fucking nerve, was a misfit. My opportunity was knocking and I missed it. Young when I hopped off the stoop, two doors where I flew off, I hop in the coop. Too sore from a war where I couldn't lose. Got scars and bruises, man, I got the proof. Resemble you still, cause I got the juice. You think you too park, let all my ass loose. Step in, no nest with my Timberland boots. I'm planning, I'm stable, I'm growing in roots. Since it's just the time with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my weight up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker, show me how to make a cake, bro. Doing that with everything I love a stick, bro. Since it's just the time with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my weight up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker, show me how to make a cake, bro. Yeah, I mess with this. This is tight. I like his vibe a lot. He's dang, he's tight. Super dope. Yeah, J. Cole did co-sign him. He goes hard. He's hard. This is Quicksand by Moray. It was suggested to me by Dre. That's tight. Alright guys, it's 8 a.m. I gotta try to go home and get some sleep now. But I wish you all a great day. If it's nighttime, I wish you all a great night. And I just want to say 2021, I hope you know, we all are blessed with with many blessings, and you know, it's nothing but positivity and motivation this year. All right. Yeah.